We are, maybe we go more slowly, maybe we suffer more generally in revolutions as well, but we continue, we are resistant, so sometimes we go even more far away than men. We are here today to celebrate the Iraqi revolution and the Iraqi renaissance, especially the young generation of Iraqi activists. Internationals came here from very different countries, from Bangladesh in Asia. From Palestine, from Egypt, from Tunisia, in the Middle East, and in North Africa. And from Kurdistan. From Italy, from Spain, from Germany, from France. And Belgium. And from the United States. And many other people wanted to come, but for different reasons they couldn't be here. It's difficult to get a visa to enter your country. We wish Iraqi institutions were more open to welcome internationals. I bring you the greetings from the Zambia Social Forum, Zambia in Africa. Yes. They will have their social forum in few days, so they didn't manage to come because they have to organize their own, but they send you a message of solidarity.
سيقومون بهذه الحملة أيضا ويقومون بهذا النشاط وهم ينقلون إليكم تحياتهم.
And they sent you a message. They were saying the Iraqi social forum, the world social forum in general, as a space for civil society, needs to be carried on by the people, not only by NGOs.
كلمة المنتدى الاجتماعي يجب أن تتناقل أيضا بين الناس ليس فقط بين منظمات المجتمع المدني.
And this is what we wish also for the future of the Iraqi social forum process.
وهذا ما نتمناه أيضا للتقدم للمنتدى الاجتماعي العراقي.
So what our friends from Zambia were saying, we all belong to NGOs. NGOs are fundamental to help create these spaces, to organize them, but then the protagonists are the people, the social movements.